It's game time, Tornadoes! Great defensive play by senior Declan McCarthy. By Brendan Honer and a couple of other Tornadoes in the midfield.
I don't
face by Charlie Sheriffson as Nico Markowski works down the field. Harborfields. Thank you. solid defense by Jack White.
Thank you.
save to end the first quarter. Ladies and gentlemen, your Harborfields Tornadoes 2, Glen Knight 0. Second quarter coming up next. Thank you. great play by Nate Smith with a shot by Chase Ritchie and a great save.
Thank you. Thank you.
2 minute non-releasable. Release time at 2 minutes 30 seconds left in the second quarter.
Harrison.
Penalties on the play. 30-second penalty for Harborfields. Release will be 10 seconds into the third quarter. And two-minute non-releasables for each team. Two-minute non-releasable Harborfields, two-minute non-releasable John Glenn. The first half of the game, your Harborfield Tornadoes 5, John Glenn Knights 1. Second half, coming up next.
Alley.
Hey, concession stands are officially open, ladies and gentlemen. Halftime, what a great opportunity to go downstairs and treat yourself to a nice cold beverage or some snack to hold you over through this amazing second half of this game. In addition to this concession stand being open, this Friday night is going to be Night After Races, hosted by the Harborfields Booster Club. Please come on down and show your support. Night After Races, an amazing fundraiser for the community. 10 seconds into the third quarter here will be the first release of the penalty. And then at 10 minutes 40 seconds, both 2-minute penalties will be released and we will be all even. Thank you. key with some very fancy stick work. Behind, in front, around the net, but finds the back of the net for a 6-1 lead. That is 3 goals for Hunter Drozdowski. Richie gets the rebound and a putback.
Go, Nick!
Great defensive play by Jake Coronado.
Good job, Jake.
Yeah, Jake.
Chris Perenicchio stepping in there.
Oh, come on.
Oh, come on, man. Oh.
What's going
on? I'm going to hold. I'm going to hold.
By Charlie Sullivan and stout defense by the Tornadoes.
Thank you.
The 2 minute non releasable release time at 14 seconds remaining in the third quarter. That concludes the third quarter. Your Harborfields Tornadoes 8, John Glenn Knights 1. Fourth quarter coming up next. Come on, come on. 2 seconds left in the non-release penalty. 9 minutes all even. Saved by Charlie Sellison, but the rebound finds the back of the net. Tornadoes 8, Sunderland 2.
Oh.
1 minute penalty for the Tornado. Release is at 6:43.
Let's go, Jake! Let's go!
Let's go!
by Charlie Saracen. Another face-off won by Nation. Just one more on senior there.
Thank you.
Hey, we got Danny Panettiere in the net for the Tornadoes. Harborfields Tornadoes 12, John Glenn 2. Have a great night, everybody.